Alright, we're back with more Mass Effect. And we are done with all the side quests. So now we can continue with the main storyline. So let's go to Feros. Investigate Feros to see why the colony was attacked by the Geth. So let's do that. Let's find Feros. So Feros is over there at the Campeda, and this is his system. And hopefully we can complete Feros in one video. That would be very convenient. At least for me. So let's survey the planets first before we go to Feros. If there is anything that we can survey. Yep, light metal. Nice. Prothean data disk. And let's land to Feros. Exogenic Corporation has founded a pilot colony on Feros to explore the Prothean ruins that blanket 2/3 of the planet's landmass. The atmosphere is filled with dust, terrestrial travel is hampered by crumbled debris dozens of meters deep. There are indications that Feros was a much colder world in the past. Feros has two large moons, Organ the Farther and Wardet. Colony founded. Well, it was founded this year. The very same year the story takes place. Population of 300, so a very, very new colony. So let's see what the Geth attack is about. Those towers that you saw right there, they are not built by the colonists, they are actually ruins left by the Protheans. So let's go outside and let's take Tali and Liara with me.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Alright, so Tali is gonna use a shotgun, Liara is gonna use a pistol. But let's give you points, everybody. So what I wanna do is I do want to maximize my Spectre training. So let's do that. Increased health and increased health and accuracy and so on. So singularity would be pretty good. I don't need electronics with Liara though. I'm gonna go for warp and then I'll go for singularity. And then I'll go for throw. Now as for Tali, I want damping for you. Nice. So hopefully the colonists are still alive, and looks like they are. At least there's some guy waiting for us.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter. Look out!
And he's dead. He was killed. So, Geth troopers, let's hack this. Hack this guy and kill her at the rest. gonna kill the hacked Geth. Because fuck him. Yeah. Geth are really weak. One of the weakest enemies in the game. But they have a lot of shields. So that's why they are quite dangerous. But once their shields are depleted, they pretty much have nothing. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna equip the new shield modulator, increase my shields even further. I'm also gonna equip tungsten rounds, because most of the enemies here will be Geth. So tungsten rounds will give me a pretty good edge against them. Just gonna give tungsten rounds to everybody. Nice. As you can see, singularity is very good. That singularity right there. It will basically pull enemies that come close to it, and they are basically helpless when they get trapped into the singularity. Perimeter clear. Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure. So, looks like the colonists are here. So let's find this Fidan fellow. This leader dude. And he should be right over here. Also, Geth are great enemies because they are synthetics, and synthetics did tend to drop a lot of upgrades for you.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Yeah, let's fuck the Geth up. That's hacked. Pretty easy with the Spectre weapons.
I've lost shields.
Now that I think of it, maybe I should... Alright, I couldn't. Never mind. Yeah, kill everything here. Kill you. Kill you. Kill the shock trooper. There should be a juggernaut here, or a destroyer. They use shotguns. Alright. Nice. So now the colony is safe for now. But we do want to get rid of that Geth ship.
Fidan and get a vehicle safely out of the Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective.
Chameleon tool. I'm gonna give the chameleon tool to... Well, she already has that. Okay, whatever. So let's move on. Let's go back to the colonists. There's nothing for us here anymore. So let's go talk to Fidan and ask about where the Geth are coming from. We also want to find out why the Geth are here. Because it may have something to do with the conduit. The thing that Saren is looking for.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm interested in what Saren sent the Geth to find. Nothing more.
If it's Geth you're looking for, you've come to the right place.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Tell me what the Geth want. Why are they attacking you?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Every Geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What else can you tell me about Exogeni?
Exogeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
Yeah.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
It better
they
be.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How big was the original Feros colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zeus' hope.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
All right, let's talk to Arcelia.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeni. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Tell me about Zeus' hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fidan if you want to know more.
Goodbye.
Yeah, let's help. We should help to get a little. We should help this colony with the problems they have because that's quite important. And will of course award us with experience and other things.
Hello, off-worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. They are very important. Yes. That's better.
I'm not going to catch anything from you, am I?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I see no major injury, but something must be causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest. You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic, or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fidan if you really must know.
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fidan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
So yeah, let's talk to pretty much everybody around here. Why not? Let's encrypt this terminal. We can possibly get a side quest from it. Cargo logs. While decrypting these logs, you found something suspicious. Several months' worth of human rations were delivered to an uncharted world in the Voyager cluster. The logs aren't clear, but it appears they maybe have been dropped off somewhere in the Amazon system. So we can go search this Amazon system for the missing cargo. Let's talk to Devin Reynolds.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varen meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varen, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Tell me about hunting Varen.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varen is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure, a new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
Tell me about Zoo's hope.
The colony is growing, or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Why should I speak to Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
I have to go.
Looks like nobody wants to talk about the colony. They all want me to speak to Fidan.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
You know where to find the problem with the water?
The colony can't afford to lose any more of us. We're just too vulnerable.
You're very focused on the water, despite the constant attacks.
I can't think of anything else. So much has happened, but it hurts. If I stay focused on this task, the pain goes away.
What pain?
An understandable reaction, though her discomfort seems almost palpable.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
Tell me about the colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fidan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
I have to go.
His responsibility? I wish you luck. What the hell does that mean?
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
Your top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. The cells just aren't compatible.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
Yeah, let's talk to everybody in the village.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorat Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra.
Okay.
Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra in my case.
Why is your name so long?
We are named for our origins. Gorat Tu is my homeworld, Heranon my clan's country, Maldinest and Got are the city and district where I live.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks, and few of those have time for shopping.
What can you tell me about Zoo's Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in one place for long, but here? I will stay here.
This place is barely holding together. Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you would comprehend. Why not try asking Fidan? Maybe he can tell you what I can't.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few...
Alright, let's see what he has. He has an Haliot armory license, so we're gonna buy that. I like licenses.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fidan. He knows the colony better than me.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fidan, what's the report on... I should go.
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really.
Now,
please, I need to get back to work.
This is very strange. The colonists are acting very suspicious. Nobody really wants to talk about the colony. And whenever I ask them about the colony, they will direct me to Fidan, so let's ask...
Commander?
Ask about the strange behavior.
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
So yeah, we received a lot of new assignments to Feros. Get power cells, whatever. So we're gonna get everything the colonists wanted, because we wanna get the colony back up and running. So let's go over here. This takes us to the tunnels where the Geth are located. Oh, we have some... Boom. We have some Geth over here. Nothing that scary though. Boom.
Area secured.
Alright, finally we're at the tunnels. So we can find the water supply here, and we can find the Geth here, and we can find the food here. We can find everything from here, so it's very convenient. Boom. Ah, weapon overheat. Stick your face out so I can shoot you. That was one of the valves for the water supply. And there's another valve for the water supply. So we have to open all these valves too.
The system has not yet activated.
Activate the system.
I cannot believe we are finished yet. We should look for another valve.
The Varen can be found here. And that's where we can get the food by killing these dogs, or alien dogs, or whatever they are. That's what we're gonna do. Killing all these small Varen will lure the Alpha Varen. And there he is. The Varian falls dead, riddled with slugs. This must be the alpha male, the pack leader of these feral scavengers. So now we can tell the guy that the area is safe for hunting. Also, we can find the power cells from here by salvaging this Mako. Or not Mako, or whatever that thing is. So now we have basically two things done. We have the food supply, we have the power cells. So let's destroy the transmitter now. The transmitter is located right over here. There's a turret over there. Oops, I didn't mean to throw a grenade though. Krogan warriors. So now I'm gonna switch rounds. We're gonna put shredder rounds. Liara is gonna use polonium rounds, and Tali is gonna use. Never mind. Tali is gonna use shredder rounds as well. One more Krogan left, I believe. He's done. So we got some items. Medium armor Krogan. Nice, that's actually. I kinda wish we would have received heavy armor, but no luck there. So now we can switch back to tungsten rounds. I'm gonna keep the polonium rounds for Liara though. Well, I could give you something else. Maybe cryo rounds. Let's loot this. Let's save right here, open the technician kit. And let's destroy the transmitter. Nice. Now the Geth transmitter is destroyed, and we can pretty much. Only thing missing now is opening the valve, and then we can. Opening the water supply, and then we can return to the village and inform Fidan that we have fixed all the remaining problems with your colony. And that's gonna help the colony survive this. Unfortunate attack by the Geth. One more valve, I believe.
Perimeter secured.
There! That did it!
Oh, never
the
mind.
The system is active.
So what that was that? Let's just search this place as well. Oh, looks like there's a colonist. Iron Newstead.
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be. Anything I shouldn't.
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the. Trying to get to the.
What the fuck?
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
Kill him.
Maybe I should just put him out of his misery.
I've thought about that several times. I'd rather die. Fighting!
I could help you if you told me what you're fighting.
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up, company's coming, Ask Fidan. Ask him about the...
Look out!
Ask him about what?
Now it gets fun.
I won't do it. I won't do it.
Alright, that guy is completely delirious. And I doubt it's from the Geth attack like Fidan is implying, so I'm gonna go back to Fidan and get some answers. For real this time. And he better tell me the truth. Or otherwise, shit is gonna hit the fan. Ooh, I better use immunity here, otherwise I'm dead. Let's use some medichel. I have very little first aid, so my medichel won't really heal me to full HP. The more first aid points you have, the more your medichel will heal. And that first aid can come from your squad mates as well. As you can see, I only have first aid on Liara Tessoni. I have not put any points in first aid for my Shepard. So yeah. So now we have maximized Spectre training. We pretty much maximized every important category. Well, never mind, I'm gonna go for Assault training. Nice. Alright, I should give points for you guys as well. Let's give you lift. Unlock lift, I mean. Let's give you dampening. And you're gonna get... basic armor. Nice, so let's return back to the colonists. And hopefully they have something to say to us. Something to explain about this strange behavior and a crazy guy in the tunnels. I wish you could sprint out of combat, but you cannot. That sucks. Oh, so much running. But finally we're here, and also we have to inform the colonists that we have fixed their problems.
Commander, what can I do for you? I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. It won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
So as you can see, we received 8 Paragon points for completing the side quest. And I'm guessing we will receive another batch of Paragon points.
Hello again, Commander.
By completing this quest.
I killed the big Varen. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Fork over the reward so I can get back to more important things.
Of course. I don't want to delay you any more than I already have.
Nice. We received Renegade points and Paragon points. We received Renegade points by choosing the Just Payoff dialogue.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here,
nice.
A few credits for your trouble. Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running.
Nice.
In no time.
So we basically got a level there. So now, what we can do we received quite a bit of charm paragon points there, and we also got a free charm point, so that's awesome. And also having paragon points will boost your survivability, like reduce your cooldowns and whatnot. Having renegade points will boost your weapon damage and other things. So now that we are done with the... we pretty much helped the Feros colony get back on its feet to become self-sufficient again, we can now focus on the Geth. So let's do that. Quick save here. And go to the Geth Exogeny headquarters. Exogeny headquarters, because apparently the Geth are coming from there. There's the Geth ship, which we have to destroy. Let's kill these armatures. We could skip these as well. We could just drive past them. You don't have to kill any of these. You basically don't have to kill any enemies in the game. You can run past everything basically. But I want to kill them because they will give me upgrades, which I can sell, and I can then buy.
More chatter, Commander Shepard. I still can't get a fix on the location.
I can buy more spectral weapons. So we are getting some weird radio chatter.
She's my daughter. I'll wait as long as I have to.
And we are trying to pinpoint where it is coming from. Oh shit. Let's just shoot over there, kill those two. Nice. I can see enemies on the map, and they're down there, so let's go clean them out as well. There's also a couple of boxes we can loot. And I don't mind looting things. Boom, he's dead. And there's the boxes. Technician kits.
Area secure.
Technician kits often award you with omnitools, so you want to loot them. New heavy armor. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Oh yeah, do we have something to buff the biotic defense? No, we don't. But we have a better shield modulator. But I much rather take the damage protection. Nice new heavy armor. That's pretty cool actually. Do we have something to give for you guys? No. Only medium armor, and humans only. Well, Asari can use human armor. But she cannot use... Liara cannot use medium armor, though. She can only use light armor.
We've got movement. Some kind of vehicle. Not one of the Geth.
So looks like they noticed
us. On visual. We must be close.
And they're right down there, so let's get over there. Ask who they are.
That's close enough.
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
I suggest you put that weapon down unless you're ready to use it.
Don't worry about him. He only cares about the company.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zoo's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving, despite everything the Geth have done to them.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Just tell me where I can find them.
You see? They're not here to save us. We should just wait for company support before we...
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Tell me about the colony.
We established ourselves here 4 years ago. Growth was steady until the attacks. Our biggest challenge has been the lack of resources. There's just so little here of value. Still, we were making a go of it. It was even starting to feel like home.
What brought you here?
I guess I thought this would be the start of a new life. I wanted to go where I could feel like I was making a difference. Instead, everything we built is destroyed. It's very hard not to lose hope.
Do you know what the Geth are after?
I have no idea. We certainly haven't found anything of use. Something Exogeny is keen to remind us of.
We need to recoup our expenses. It's nothing personal.
What was the building used for?
Oh, yeah, we repurposed that structure to serve as headquarters for Exogeny. That's mostly offices with a number of light-duty R&D labs.
Exogeny is a master at repurposing anything and everything.
The company has to make a profit somehow, Juliana. Feros is a long way from self-sufficient.
How did you get split up from the Zeus Hope colony?
Most of us live closer to the Exogeny building. Zeus Hope was mostly used as a port. When the Geth hit, we scattered. Until you told us about the others, we assumed they were killed in the first wave. If we had known they were still alive, we might have attempted to join them.
They're fairly secure now. Maybe you should do that.
No. I don't think that's a good idea. We have no vehicles, and the Skyway offers little protection.
Like the building we're in now?
Listen, our best hope is to sit tight and wait for company reinforcements. They'll come eventually.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
Please, keep your fire to a minimum when you go to the Exogeny building. We want to minimize damage. Oh, and I must inform you that the company will not be responsible for any injuries you sustain while in our facility.
You're not much of a people person, are you?
I like people. I just like them more when they're helping Exogeny profit. Someone needs to worry about the bottom line. I'm the only one left.
Tell me about Exogeny.
Please. Exogeny Corp is the premier engine of colonization in the new multi-system economy. And in conjunction with our core interests, exploration provides a broad investment base for shareholders.
What are the company's core interests?
Exogeny has a number of subsidiary companies in many different fields. The most profitable adapt alien technologies. There are many other industrial branches, but they aren't really relevant to Feros.
Tell me about yourself, Jean.
Me? Yeah, I was sent here to do some routine estimations of the potential return on investment. The attack was certainly a surprise to me. I've been trapped here ever since. Can't wait for the home office to get me off this rock.
Do you have any idea why the Geth attacked you?
None. We're scrambling to find anything of value. There's nothing here to warrant an invasion. There's barely enough here to warrant a colony.
I'm going.
Please be careful if you go to headquarters.
So let's talk to Gavin Hossel.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
Everybody wants something. Hurry up about it.
Fair enough. I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
What is it about you that makes people assume we enjoy being in harm's way?
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods. I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Do you have any idea what the Geth were looking for?
That's for smarter men than me to figure out. I have no idea what anyone would want with this ruin.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind.
Nice. So we received a couple of new side quests. One to find the that woman's daughter, and one to find this missing data for Gavin Hossel. And both can be found at the Exogeny headquarters, where the brunt of the Geth is located as well. So let's go over there. And looking at the time, I doubt we are able to finish this entire planet in 1 hour. So this might be a two-part mission, or I'm just gonna marathon through it. And considering
for this, the skyway is crawling with Geth. Package is secured. We're leaving now.
More radio chatter. Let's clear this place. Hopefully we can find something. No. Well, yes, there's upgrade kit. And med kit, nice. What am I waiting for? Nice.
Wait! Shut down the comm! We've got incoming Geth! Damn it! Shut down the comm!
Looks like those are the guys who were chattering on that radio, but the Geth found them and killed them. Maybe a couple of scavengers trying to loot the place. Unfortunately, they were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Kill you. Let's loot the crate here. Human heavy armor. Gladiator. It has pretty good damage protection, but lacks in shields. But it is better if I put the shield modulator, because shield modulator will give me 120 shields. So that can make up for the shield loss. And this armor actually looks pretty cool as well. I have no problem with cool looking armors. I kinda wish that I would get armors for everybody else as well, not just Shepard. Of course I can give the other heavy armor to Ashley Williams. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Nice. Boom. Rail extension. More upgrades, yeah. Let's move on. Radar jammed. So that means there's more Geth nearby. Shock trooper. I can't get the Mako through here, but maybe I can. Something is shooting at me. Well, let's just run in. There's the rocket trooper. Boom. Boom. Let's decrypt this door. Nice. Opening this will wake up this armature. Yep, so hack it. Nice. Now we can kill it quite easily. It cannot attack us. you need master hacking to be able to hack armatures.
I think we're done here.
Alright, so let's get inside the exogeny base. Looks
a one-way trip down, Commander Shepard.
So looks like there's a barrier we cannot pass, so we have to go down this path.
What are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
I'll fight my way through the Geth soon enough.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. If you know something, tell me.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
I need more information. I need to know why the Geth are after this Thorian.
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years, even.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeny was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Okay. And of course we are ambushed by some Baron. Alright, Liara, time for singularity. So, over here is the way out. So next objective, shut down the field and get the hell out of here.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files! No, I don't want to review protocol!
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption, or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Oops. Ah. Somehow I got hit by that attack. Boom, that's that for that Krogan. Gained a level. So let's put points in... combat armor. Let's maximize combat armor. As for you, improved throw. As for you, more armor. Now let's access that console.
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
How do you know I'm Lisbeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham. Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
What did you tell him?
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results.
Hmm.
Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Exogeny knew all along what would happen to those people.
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior.
Your pilot should be warned.
Joker! Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, tell me about the field surrounding the facility.
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it receives data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
Hmm. That explains the guy in the tunnels. Why he was acting weird like that.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Feros. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
I want to know about Exogeny Corporation.
Exogeny Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to Consumer Information Services during regular business hours.
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, research assistant, Biomedical Division, Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the...
So it looks like Lisbeth knew all along about the Thorian.
You were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
She knew more than the Thorian being just a plant.
That's enough for now.
Sure, she lied to us, son of a bitch. So it looks like... time's up, so I guess we can save here for now. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to do Feros in one go. But I am pretty sure that we can finish it in the next video. So, see ya then.